This video is only for educational purpose, so please don't take it to heart. Today, in this video, we are going to see our military strength of Philippines in 2022. Let's begin. In first page, there is population and available manpower,
which is good.
So let's continue further. If you are enjoying this video, then please give a like. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.